My name's Luke Gallagher, and this is, of course, the fabulous Dolly Diamond. It's Dolly's 11th year hosting Chill Out.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
No, neither would I.
No,
Mardi what?
You could keep
saying.
Your Moomba, you can keep your Mardi Gras.
Nowhere else but Star Country Bros.
This is my best friend. I've known him for 20 years. And he's from Sydney originally, but we love Victoria. And we come to Dunstan every year.
We're from Gippsland. We've been coming here for about 20 years now.
I'm from Melbourne and such a close.
We go to the high school here.
We're from Canberra.
From Castlemaine. Yeah. So we've been coming, it's probably about the ninth Chill Out I've been to.
Second for me, love it.
20.
Fourth for me.
Well, it's my first one, so I'm having an absolute.
It's my first one. We're virgins.
We are virgins.
We are virgins at Chill Out. Actually, let's say that really loud.
We're here representing Joy 94.9, loving spreading the word, loving being at Chill Out.
Oh, fabulous.
So this is the best.
We are having a fantastic day.
Awesome. Chill.
It's been excellent. Nice and relaxing.
Fabulous. This is our first Chill Out. Brilliant.
Melbourne, it's just loving it, loving just the relaxed atmosphere.
Had a good time at the Bush Towns yesterday, that was really good fun, really interactive. So.
A bit of a wallflower to start off with, but eventually got into it and loved it. Had a bit of a boogie. We did the Hokey Pokey of all things, so loved it.
There's stories which we're not going to talk about.
We went to the yard party last night, awesome.
And then the parade was fantastic. It had so much energy to it.
I think the parade's always pretty special.
We went to the comedy last night, that was really good.
Blue House, they were fantastic.
Yeah.
Now we're here and we're just going to continue doing what everybody else is doing.
It was really good.
United people, we know something about this life, yeah? A united people!
about energy.
Everybody to get together, and yeah, it's a fabulous day for family, friends, and everybody just to join in and celebrate our community.
We're family.
Yeah, family.
No, but for me, it's like getting back together, getting everyone here, and I think that's important for me.
My highlight's catching up with these guys in Melbourne. Absolutely.
No, it's actually been amazing. I've seen diverse people,
and everyone's really been themselves. Yeah. Yeah. It's nice.